Welcome to the first video of 2016. We've finished a year and we're on to a new year, and it's all very exciting, and I can honestly not believe that it's January. I mean, we got to my birthday in November and I was like, are you serious? We're already at this part of the year. It's crazy. I don't know what happened in 2015, but it definitely finished way too soon. But it's finished now and we're starting a new year, and it's 2016. I hope your holidays were good and that you had spent lots of time with your family and friends and generally had a good time. Yeah. So as tradition goes, everybody makes goals and resolutions and stuff at the beginning of the year that they want to achieve or change or whatever throughout the new year. So I thought I would continue on with this tradition and make a video telling you what some of my goals are for my goals and my plans for 2016. So yeah, I've made plans and goals for 2016 because I feel like a resolution is something more that you change, like going to the gym or getting fit and healthy and all those things, things that you change, and that's often what people have as a resolution. Whereas I think if you make a goal for the year, it's something you can work towards during the year. A gradual thing. You give yourself a year to complete it in. So these are my goals and plans for 2016. Okay, so my first goal is to do with YouTube and stuff. So it's to upload one video every week, and different kinds of videos, not just travel videos, but videos about cooking and baking and other things like that that I enjoy doing, like DIYs or just kind of like sitting down and talking to the phone, because it's not the camera, it's just my phone, talking to the camera, those kinds of vlogs and stuff, finding people to do collaboration videos with, I don't know, just making a whole variety of different videos, a new one every week, and that's my goal for this, one of my goals for this year. It's going to be a challenge, but I'm ready for it. Let's do this. My second big goal for this year is I want to finish my book and have the first draft completely written out so that at the beginning of 2017 I can start sending it off to publishing companies to try and get it published. So my goal for my writing this year is to just finish my book. And the next thing is something that leads on to like the plans that I have, some of the plans I have for this year, and that is to save some money. I'm pretty sure everybody has this goal at the beginning of the year, to save money. My plans for this year, I want to travel to 2 new places this year. You might be like, 2, only 2 places? It's an entire year, you could go to more. We'll get to why I'm only saying 2 at this point. And I'm saying 2 outside of the UK. So not just in the UK. I want to go back to Spain, and I want to go to some of the places in Spain that I didn't go to, like San Sebastian and Sevilla and struggling, can't think of other places. Portugal, it's not in Spain, but it's beside Spain, but you know, the Iberian Peninsula and around other places in Europe. I wouldn't mind going back to some of the places I've already been to and re-exploring them. But yeah, so I want to travel around the UK, specifically England at the moment, I think. I want to travel more on continental Europe and in Spain, which is in continental Europe. Same, just generally, you get me. But the reason I'm putting the goal out there of like two new places is because I want to save the money for the ultimate trip of the year. The extremely exciting one, the one I want to do more than any other trip. The very exciting one, the one that's gonna take most money and the most amount of time to do and the biggest amount of planning. And that is the epic New Zealand road trip. So I have a goal and a plan to go to New Zealand December of this year for about a month, more or less, with a whole bunch of friends and spend Christmas with the family and then spend the time traveling the length and the width of New Zealand by car, road tripping around New Zealand, going to all the places that I haven't been to, showing my friends from Spain, from America, from England, and all my international friends around the country which I come from, and obviously also my New Zealand friends and family, and just generally anybody who would like to come along on the trip. Like, just people, just the epic New Zealand road trip, and that is what I want to do. That is my ultimate plan for the year, and that is why I'm only saying two new places, because I want to get to New Zealand, I want to be able to hire a car, and I want to be able to do all of the amazing things that I would like to do in New Zealand. I also want to spend the year trying to figure out my vibe on my channel. I'm currently trying to figure out what the kind of like opening clip would be to videos. If you've watched the past videos, you'll see that a lot of the travel ones kind of open with like photos from that specific trip, but I'd like to try and come up with an idea that generally just sums things up. So any ideas would be amazing, tell them to me. Let me know what you think of the new ending as well. Yes, when that comes about. Let me know what your goals are, or your plans are, or your resolutions are, or whatever for 2016 in the comments down below. Tell me. And we can help each other achieve them this year. We can like work together as a team, encourage, and genuinely do help. Just help each other. But yes, if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Leave your comment in the down below, in the comment section down below. Make sure you check out all of the social media also in the description part down below. You can go and see everything down there. And don't forget to subscribe for more weekly videos. Weekly videos. And I will see you guys next week with a new video about who knows. It's exciting. You never know what's going to happen. Until then, remember to explore all you see, laugh out loud, and live your dreams. Have an amazing 2016, everybody. Good luck with whatever it is planning on doing this year. Yep. Okay. Adios, amigos.
Loaded with carbs and sugar. I repeat, stick away from the cake. It will go directly to your thigh.